So, can a duck come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Man, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, sucker. Maybe you got rid of that Porky Pig low, bold haircut of yours. You can get some girls to come over and... Woo-hoo-hoo! Better yet, maybe Lola Bunny will call you if she stops messing with that rascally wabbit. But I think there's a likely high chance that you mess the hell with blood than ever mess with you. Loser. That's all for him, folks.